building this building has taken so much energy and so much planning.
So that in that sense, this comes out for like a marker for us that what it is now for 2023, 2024, and then what will it become as well if we ever going to do some more improvements in the future.
Because deep inside me and every one of us, we know very well, not just the product, not just the building, but it is the heart and the passion of our leader, specifically Mr. Yu, that drives us to where we are now.